Hello YouTube. Today I've got F1 World Grand Prix for the Dreamcast. This is the sequel, F1 World Grand Prix 2 I should say. Which was based on the 99 season. Very good game. We'll have a quick race at Silverstone. Then Olivier Panist in the Prost. Graphically, the game's very good, apart from, like, the predecessor of this game, there's a little bit of fog in it. Not bad. Oh, I'm getting beaten up here. It's the last SF1 race at Silverstone next weekend. I hope we're all going to watch it. Oh, shit. So much for digging a game out of the cupboard and thinking I'll be good at it straight away. Maybe I shouldn't have picked the Prost. Thank you. Can I get 6? Can I? Unlikely. Whack him out the way. Yay! 1 point for Cross. So, there you have it. F1 World Grand Prix 2 for the Dreamcast. Very decent game. A solid 8 out of 10 game. Always picking up if you've got a Dreamcast. Thanks for putting up with my crap driving, and see you soon.